A Tulsa man hopes you can help him find the driver who hit him while he was riding his bike and then took off.
He says at the time he thought he was fine, but now his medical bills are stacking up. News on 6's Amy Kaufman is on the story with what he's doing to find that driver. Amy.
Well, Terry and Craig, Ronnie Lewis tells me he was riding his bike through this intersection on May 1st between 5:30 and 6 in the evening when a car hit him. Now he's hanging up signs hoping that someone will come forward with information.
I just wanted to find out who hit me.
Ronnie Lewis says he was headed north on Peoria on his bike to sell some dumbbells to a buyer that he met on an app.
As I was crossing the intersection here, all the cars were stopped at a red light. I go ahead and go on through. Well, about halfway or three quarters, their light turns green.
Lewis says one of the cars didn't see him and started going through the light.
It's all peaceful for a second, and then chaos broke loose. Boom, boom, you know, over the top of the car.
He says he didn't see the car or the driver that hit him, but there were several cars around.
Somebody stopped that, asked me if I was all right. I thought I was. Unfortunately, I wasn't.
Lewis had several bruises, and now the medical bills are adding up. So he started hanging signs near the crash site, hoping that someone will come forward.
Hopefully something comes about or someone sees something. Give me some information.
Tulsa police say they deal with a lot of hit and run cases, and no piece of information is too small.
We look for vehicle type, make or model, whatever you can. If you can see the driver in any way, race, height, hair, even clothing sometimes will help.
Officer McKenzie says sometimes these cases can be difficult to solve, but it's better to come forward instead of waiting for police to come to you.
And talking about it with officers is better than us finding about it some other way.
Now, if you have any information that could help solve this case, Ronnie is asking you to call him at the number on your screen. Live on the scene, on the story in Tulsa, Amy Kaufman, News on 6.